actress Aishwarya Rai Bachchan met President Francois Hollande at a special lunch hosted by French envoy Francois Richer in Delhi today. The actress has been a frequent visitor at the Cannes Festival in France for over a decade. She is also a recipient of Knight of the Order of Arts and Letters, the second highest French civilian honor. French President Hollande, who is on a three-day visit to India, was a chief guest at the Republic Day celebrations today. The private event is being hosted by the Ambassador of France, Francois Richer, tomorrow. And French-origin actress Kalki Kochlin is also one of the invitees. The Bollywood celebrities have been invited to have lunch with the President. It is a private event. They will discuss films, French government sources said. Shah Rukh has been accorded the Ordre des Arts et des Lettres award by the French government for his exceptional career in 2007. In 2014, he was conferred the Legion of Honor, France's highest civilian award.